Hello, this is Ollie, and today we're going to make a really short movie. You can do a different picture at home, but I'm going to do the pigeon. First, we're going to cut a line. And what we need is one piece of paper, some scissors, and a pencil. First, I'm going to cut a line all the way across the paper. I'm not going to use this. I'm going to use this. Next, I'm going to fold it. This. And then, I'm going to draw a picture. First, I'm going to open it and draw a picture. First, I'm going to draw the pigeon screaming. So, I'm going to draw big head.
We can see it.
Okay. Next, I'm going to fold it so I can't see the pigeon. Then I am going to make it not squeak. So huge head with one teeth in the eye. Like that. Alright, and then I'm going to grab my pencil again. I'm going to twist it. Out like this. And then I'm gonna let it go. It's like this. And I'm gonna put it in. I'm also gonna use my pencil to make the movie. So then I'm gonna hold this part and I'm gonna do this fast. I'm gonna do this fast, fast, slow, fast, faster, faster. And make some movie.